Hi, my name is Bianca and I'm the resident manager here at the ITC International Hotel. I'm going to show you some of our facilities and how they work. Shall we go inside and have a look? This is our lobby with a reception that is open 24 hours a day. The reception is the place to go if you have any questions or if you just want to have a talk. This is our laundry room. Over here we have the washing machines, the spin dryer, the drying machines, our ironing boards, and around the corner we have a place where you can do the hand washing and the drying area. Our machines run on tokens which you can buy at the reception. The spin dryer and the hand washing is for free. Our washing machines and dryers have a big knob. If you turn it, you'll see the programs on the display. Once you found the program you need, you stop and press the start button. To start ironing, you turn this button, the red light starts indicating the machine is getting hot. Turn off by turning it back again. This is our table tennis room. Whenever you feel like playing a game of table tennis, you can enter this room. With the keycard, you can open this room, which is called the Globe. The Globe can be used for private parties, for get-togethering with students, and also for studying. This is a common kitchen. Per 14 rooms, we have one common kitchen, and per room, we have a drawer. All kitchens have an extractor, a microwave, an oven and a toaster, and the induction cooking plates. Residents are expected to clean up after use, and our housekeeping department will clean the kitchen 5 times a week. This is a typical single room in the ITC International Hotel. The rooms have a central heating system and it can be operated like this. Each room has its private bathroom. The bathroom comes with a thermostatic shower. The left knob can be used to choose the amount of water and the right knob is for choosing the temperature you like. This place is called the Schermhorn Lounge. It is one of our social areas. You can play a game of pool. The sticks are available at our front office. The room is also used by the SAB, the Student Association Board, to organize parties like discos in the weekends. Also, the room is available as a study room 24 hours a day. We've reached the end of our tour. In addition to what we've seen, we have more facilities like a bike shed, a vending machine for hot and cold drinks, a vending machine for snacks, and additional facilities on the ground floor. If you want to know more about the facilities, you can look it up in our ABC guide. A hard copy is available at our front office, or you go to this website.